Rapidelli, and today we want to talk about our storage plan. Now, in the past, I would go out and buy a hard drive. I'd fill that hard drive up with all my photos, and then I'd have to go out and buy a second hard drive, manually copy all of the contents from that first hard drive, and put it onto my second hard drive. And as you can see, I did that quite a bit throughout the years. The problem with that is sometimes I'd overwrite some of my data. Or sometimes if I manually transferred files, I forget to transfer certain parts of one hard drive onto the other. So this is where Drobo comes in. What I love best about Drobo is it'll grow as I grow. So if I need more storage, I just keep adding more hard drives to the unit and it automatically takes care of it. So this particular unit here can hold 15 terabytes of data. Now what's neat about it is when I first got it, it asked me, would you like to format this Drobo as one volume, meaning let's say drive E, or would you like to split it up into different volumes? Me personally, for my line of photography, my line of work, I like to have this as one complete unit. So I told it, yes, I want this to be 15 terabytes. That doesn't mean I have to put 15 terabytes of hard drives in it right away. First, what we did was we put 2 3-terabyte hard drives in. Now, at first, you're going to think that would give you 6 terabytes altogether. But keep in mind, what Drobo does, it's a RAID system, and that's going to give you redundancy to where if a hard drive fails, you just pull the hard drive out and you put the new hard drive in. Now, if I add a third unit, that's when you start to see the increase on your storage device. So imagine having 15 years of all your photography stored in one place. You would think that that's kind of dangerous or you're kind of nerve-wracking, but in reality, this here helps me sleep better, much better at night, because I know my photos are secure and they're safe. To add to that extra security and safeness is you have to have a backup plan. Now, for myself, I have a second Drobo unit, and what that does is it copies everything from this Drobo. So if there's hard drive failures, if this Drobo unit gets stolen, if this Drobo unit fails itself, I have a backup system in place. Now, where we live in Florida, the problem, we have a lot of hurricanes here. So the third option that's always best to have is to have an offsite storage system, whether it's online or whether it's taking your storage and putting it into a safety deposit box somewhere that's not next to each other, to where if something were to happen, you have a different backup in different areas. So if something were to go wrong, I would just grab one Drobo, hop in the car, and we're gone. So Drobo helps me secure my data. Drobo helps me to store all of it and grow as I grow. So Drobo, small box, big storage.